Hi, everybody. Thank you for joining me for Sing with Sharon. For today, we have got, I'm going to focus on National Bike Week. So we've got some cycling songs for you. But first, we're going to do a little game. So we're going to do Walk the Grid. So that's where we're going to walk forward two steps and back two steps. So we just go one, two, three, four, one. Two, three, four, a one, two, a three, four. You get the picture. Now, if for whatever reason you're finding that going backwards and forwards a bit hard, you can march on the spot. Or if you can't stand up, if for example, if you have to stay seated down, but it's much better if you stand up, then you can tap your feet or something like that. The important thing is to remember where the one is. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. That sequence. Because what we're going to do is I'm going to call out one of the numbers and you have to clap on that number. Keep clapping on that number until I change it to something else. And then I might add two numbers or three numbers together. Okay? So let's start the walking again. I'm just going to move back a bit. So we've got a one, two, three, four. One, two, three. Keep going. One, two, three. See if you can say the numbers inside your head. So remember, we're going one, two, three. So in your head. Clap on two. Clap on one. Clap on four. Clap on three. One and three. Two and four. Three and four. One and four. Four. Two and three. Two, three, and four. Excellent. Okay. One and four is always the hardest one to do, especially when you're trying to shout the instructions at the same time. But that's a really good... we call that Walk the Grid, and I learned that from a great musician called Rob Kitchen. And if you haven't already, I've spoken about him before and put his details down, but check out Rob's Kitchen on YouTube as well, where he does some music class stuff, particularly percussion and body percussion kind of things, but just a variety. He does some singing as well, so that's Rob's Kitchen on YouTube. It's great. So I learned that off him, and we call that Walk the Grid. But the important thing about that is being able to keep the steady beat, the pulse, going. So the one, two, three, four. But sometimes as a musician, you have to do it in your head rather than out loud. And sometimes you have to be able to play or sing on particular beats. So that's what we were doing there. All right. So like I said, it's National Bike Week, amongst other things. And we've got some bicycle songs. But we'll continue our warm up. We'll do a bit of up, shake, 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 shakeity, shake, which is my favorite physical warm up. So if you haven't done it with me before, you have to say the chant and do the action at the same time. So you have to go up, shake, 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 shakeity, shake. That's it. And then down, shake, 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 shakeity, shake. And then you repeat it. Up, shake, 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 shakeity, shake. And a down, shake, 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 shakeity, shake. Okay? Then the second stage is to the front, to the back, to the sa-sa side. To the front, to the back, to the sa-sa side. Now you should end up where you started. Okay? So you go front, back, and then shimmy along one way. stay there and go front back, and then shimmy along and should end up back where you started. All right, so if you've got more than one person in the room with you, make sure you coordinate so you don't bash into each other. So let's try that, front, back, and side. Ready? And to the front, to the back, to the side. To the front, to the back, to the side. Great, and then our final one is and around, and around. So you can make that really big, so try that first. And around, and around. But we have lots of options as well. We can have and around, and around. We can obviously have and around, and around. We can have around and around, go round and around. Depending on what you want to stretch. Why don't we do around and around with our shoulders? Okay, so after we've done front, back, side, we'll go and around with really big shoulder circles. All right. And then we will repeat all of that a couple of times, get faster each time. And then on the final one, I'll say, and a yawn, and you have to have a stretch up. And say, and a yawn. Just like that. Okay? It doesn't have to be real, but obviously it can be real or pretend. Doesn't matter. Ready with an up, shake, shake? Here we go. Up, shake, 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 shakeity, shake, and a down, shake, 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 shakeity, shake, and an up, shake, 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 shakeity, shake, and a down, shake, 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 shakeity, shake. To the front, to the back, to the side. To the front, to the back, to the side. And around, and around. Up, shake, 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 shakeity, shake, and a down, shake, 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 shakeity, shake, and an up, shake, 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 shakeity, shake, and a down, shake, 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 shakeity, shake. To the front, to the back, to the side. To the front, to the back, to the side, and around, and around. Can we even go even faster? I better not play the tambourine at the same time. Ready? And up, shake, 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 shakeity, shake, and a down, shake, 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 shakeity, shake, and up, shake, 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 shakeity, shake, and a down, shake, 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 shakeity, shake. To the front, to the back, to the side, to the front, to the back, to the side, and around, and around. Can we do the other way? And around, and around. You put them up to your shoulders. Blow them down, and a yawn, ready? And a yawn. Great. Yawning is really good, so let's do it again. Can be real or pretend, open wide, don't see anything. So the idea is you create lots of space in your mouth, like you open the back of your throat, get as much air in as possible, or air out, depending on what you're doing. And then we're wanting to relax our throat. Give your throat a little massage. And you can feel, if you gently put your hand here, and let's have that yawn again. Ah. Ah. Just do that little slide. Ah. Ah, you might feel things moving up and down there. That's our kind of our voice box, our voice mechanism in there, doing lots of work. All right, we will also do, we need to warm up our voice a bit as well. So we'll do Plasticine Person, which is a little story game that I made up. So we have a plasticine or Play-Doh person. And they're going to go for a walk. So you go do 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 do, and they call for a lift. Ding. So you do a ding. We try that together. Ding. And go up. Another ding at the top. Ding. Put on a parachute, which I'm imagining sounds like this. Shh. Shh. Clunk. Try that. Shh. Shh. Clunk. It's funny when I've done work in other countries, and they have different sound effects, if you like. So I do, at the end of this, I do a splat, and I think it was maybe Colombia or something. They do ploft, ploft, instead of a splat. So they don't have splat. They have ploft. Anyway, so yes, this is my and they came up with different sounds for the parachute as well. But this is mine. Shh. clunk. And then we're going to parachute with our voice off the tall building. And at the bottom you go splat. Even though you've got a parachute, it hasn't stopped. You're still of a velocity that you're going to, because you're made of plasticine, you're going to squish. But because you're made of plasticine and this is made up, you don't die. You're just back to normal. All right, so let's try that whole sequence first. So this is good for sequencing as well. Here we go. Ding. Ding. Shh, shh, clunk. We'll have a wee. Wee. Splat. So make sure you're watching carefully. We'll try and get that wee to go for as long as possible. So you've got to start as high as you can, using your tummy muscles. Wee! And then you go down as low as you can. And then follow my hand. When my hands clap, that's when you splat. Splat! So try and do it right in time with me. Then what you can do is you can use your imagination and think of other scenarios and other sounds. So I guess instead of walking, I'm going to imagine that we have some sort of machine and it goes psh, ooh, ooh, psh, ah, psh, ooh, ooh, psh, ah. Maybe you have to wind the lift or something up. Okay, maybe we'll walk along. We'll walk along. Do. We'll kind of do some. We have to do this machinery thing. So we'll have to do psh, ooh, ooh, psh, ah, psh, ooh, ooh, psh, ah. And then we'll get the lift. Ding, go up. Ding, parachute down. And instead of splatting on the ground, we will land on a motorbike and we'll have a bit of a brum, 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 off into the distance. Okay, so blowing your lips. If you struggle blowing your lips, you can help by giving yourself more of a pout. That way. Okay, here we go. We're walking along. Do 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 do. We get our little machine. Psh, psh, ah, psh, psh, ah. Go up in the lift. Ding. Ah, ding. Put on the parachute. Shh, shh, clunk. Go off. Whee! Onto the motorbike. Brum, brum, brum. Into the distance. Very good. Okay. So that's good for really exploring the voice and all the different sounds that you can make, although I'm sure you could have come up with a load of different sounds as well. But particularly good is the sliding your voice up and down for warming your voice up. And then finally, I just want to do a silly song called Apples and Bananas, which I've done with you before. I like to eat, I like to eat, I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat, I like to eat, I like to eat apples and bananas. So very simple, just goes like that. And actually the point of the exercise is not really the singing, so don't worry if you get a few notes wrong here and there. I like to eat, I like to eat, I like to eat apples and bananas, basically words. A three, four, one. I like to eat, I like to eat, I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat, I like to eat, I like to eat apples and bananas. Got that? So the point of the song is practicing different vowels. So instead of I like to eat apples and bananas, which have lots of different vowel sounds in the middle, we choose one. So for example, the first vowel that we have is I. And that sound. So I like tie-eight eye piles and by nine eyes. So you'll notice we still do all the consonants, we still do all the hard sounds, the P's and the D's, etc. But all the vowel sounds in the middle are I sounds. I like tie-eight eye piles and by nine eyes. And by nine eyes. Replacing the word and is always the trickiest. Eind by nine eyes. Eind by nine eyes. So let's try singing it. A three, four, one. I like to eat. I like to eat. I like to eat. I piles I'm by nine eyes. I like to eat. I like to eat. I like to eat. I piles I'm by nine eyes. There you go. We're going to move up. We're going to try ooluk to oot oopools and boonoonoos. So ooluk, ooluk, to oot, oopools, oopools, and boonoonoos. And boonoonoos. Ready? A three, four, one. Ooluk to oot, ooluk to oot, ooluk to oot, oopples and boonoonoos. Ooluk to oot, ooluk to oot, ooluk to oot, oopples and boonoonoos. I always have to stretch my mouth after that pouting for so long. So an E vowel is a good one. E leak to eat. So it goes E leak, E leak, T eat, T eat, E peels, E peels, and beninis, and beninis. And I quite like the sound of beninis. They don't sound too bad to me. So let's try that. A three, four, one. E leak to eat, E leak to eat, E leak to eat, E peels and beninis. Go. So just give your cheek muscles a bit of a stretch, a bit of a massage. So squish your face up. There we go. So hopefully we've warmed everything up a little. My first song that I want to sing for you is Daisy Daisy, or sometimes known as Daisy Bell. So here we go. It's just a little kind of music hall song. There are a few more verses and things, but we're just gonna stick to this one. And it's in what we call 3/4 time, or waltz time sometimes we call it. It's when you've got three beats in the bar. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. So it always kind of makes you want to, makes me want to sway around and move like this. One, two, three, one, two, three. So it goes like, I'll sing the whole thing through for you and then I'll break it down. So it goes, Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage, but you look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle made for two. So I don't know if you've ever seen a bicycle made for two. They are very strange things indeed. You sat one behind each other, and so they're very long. Tandem, they're usually called. Tandem bikes. And then only the person at the front steers, which is also a little bit scary to me, I think. I guess you're going to trust them. So first line is, Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do your turn. Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. That's it. So asking about, it's basically they've proposed and asking for an answer about whether it's yes or no. Okay, so let's, next line is, I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. Try that. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. Then we've got, it won't be a stylish marriage. Fair enough. It won't be a stylish marriage. Ready, try that. And it won't be a stylish marriage. Then it goes, I can't afford a carriage. Ready, and I can't afford a carriage. So obviously it was written in the time where you used to go around in kind of horse and carriage and things like that. So yeah, it's a bit old fashioned in those kind of ways. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage. But next line goes, but you look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle made for two. Your turn. But you look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle made for two. Do you think you've got it? We'll try it a couple of times around together. So we'll do it twice round. So if you don't remember everything the first time around, you'll hopefully be able to fill it in the second time. Feel free to swing along. Off we go. Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage, but you look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle made for two. And again, Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage, I can't afford a carriage, but you look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle made for two. There we go. Simple. Simple song. Interesting melody. Just nice and singable. That's what we call singable. So my second song for you is called the Pushbike Song. And so the artist I know is Mungo Jerry that did this. But there were some other people have done it before, and I don't think Mungo Jerry were the original band. But we'll look at the lyrics. So we've got a couple of verses in this one, and kind of what I'm calling the chorus. So we'll take a little look at what I'm calling the chorus. Round, round wheels going round, round, round. Down, up, pedals go down, up, down. But I gotta get across to the other side of town before the sun goes down. Ah-hey-hey. So we've got... In fact, I'm gonna get my guitar for this one. Round, round, wheels go round, round, round. So you got round, round, wheels going round, round, round. You turn round, round, wheel going round, round. Then you've got down, up, pedals go down, up, down. Ready? Down, up, pedals go down, up, down. But I gotta get across to the other side of town. But I gotta get across to the other side of town before the sun goes down. Ah, hey, hey. So that's it. Sun goes down. 2, 3. Ah, hey, hey. Okay. Can we go from... But I gotta get across to the other side of town before the sun goes down. Hey, hey. So I'll try and tap the beat at the same time. If I fall over, well, you know, you'll understand. It's because I've been trying to play the guitar one foot. Okay, so round, round, wheels going round, round, round. One. Two, one, two, three, and round, round, wheels going round, round, round. Down, up, pedals go down, up, down. But I gotta get across to the other side of town before the sun goes down. Hey, again, round, round, wheels going round, round, round. Down, up, pedals go down, up, down. But I gotta get across to the other side of town before the sun goes down. Hey, hey. Okay, so that happens twice. So we'll go back to the beginning. So you got, riding along on my push bike, honey, when I noticed you. I'm riding downtown in a hurry, honey, down South Avenue. You look so pretty as you were riding along. You looked so pretty as you were singing this song. Okay, I'll break it down for you. So you got, riding along on my pushbike, honey, when I noticed you. Your turn. Riding along on my pushbike, honey, when I noticed you. There it goes. Riding downtown in a hurry, honey, down South Avenue. So you've got a bit of gap. Down South Avenue. Riding downtown, riding downtown in a hurry, honey, down South Avenue. Then it goes, you look so pretty when you ride along. You look so pretty as you were singing this song. So lots of those lines are the same. The you look so pretty is repeated. From the first one, you look so pretty. You look so pretty as you were riding along. You look so pretty as you were singing this song. But it doesn't go to a chorus. It instead goes to that little thing that we did in the Plasticine Person. We have psh. Okay, so it does that at the beginning and in between this verse and the next. So then we've got another verse. So it's very similar. Put on speed as I try catching up, but you were pedaling harder too. Try that. Put on speed as I try catching up, but you were pedaling harder too. And then riding along like a hurricane, honey, spinning out of you. Same thing as before, you've got a little gap. Spinning out of you. Ready, and spinning out of you. Got to have the teeth in for that. Riding along like a hurricane. Ready, and riding along like a hurricane, honey. Spinning out of you. You look so pretty as you were riding along. You look so pretty as you were singing this song. Sing the song. So you just speak the sing the song extra bit, and that leads us into the work we've practiced already. Around, round, wheels go round, round, round. Down, up, pedals go down, up, down. But I gotta get across to the other side of town before the sun goes down. Hey, hey. Then we have a psh, psh, ah, psh, psh, ah. Ah, and then we have another verse, which is now we're riding along on a bicycle, honey, that's a bicycle built for two. Now, there isn't much gap. Riding along on a bicycle, honey, that's a bicycle built for two. So you don't have any time to breathe in there. You just got to keep running straight on. So let's practice that. And one, two, three, four. Now we're riding along on a bicycle, honey, that's a bicycle built for two. Then it goes, I'm looking at my honey in the rear view mirror. Now I got a better view. I don't think that one doesn't have a gap like the other ones. I'm looking at my honey in the rear view mirror. Now I got a better view. So going for it now, I got a better view. And then this bit, you know. Hey, you look so pretty as you will sing as you ride it along. You look so pretty as you were singing this song. Oh yes, I've got myself all mixed up with chords. Song. And then I want to sing the song, spoken, and then we've got a final chorus. Round and we're going to, and we might do the chorus twice at the end. All right, so we're going to try from the beginning. I'm going to try and attempt to play the tambourine at the same time with my foot. Maybe a disaster. We'll see how we go. So we're going to start with the sounds. Here we go. I'm riding along. Psh, 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 psh work, everybody. Right. I don't know about you, but that's left me a little bit out of breath, even if we haven't been riding bicycles. So, seeing as it's National Bike Week, if you do have a bicycle that you maybe haven't had a chance to ride much yet, this would be the week to start. Although the weather's not great, at least the winds have died down a bit and it's not quite so rainy, I think, for the next couple of days. So if you've got a bicycle and you haven't ventured out on it, why not have a go in National Bike Week? So I will see you again tomorrow, 1:30. Please do join me. I'd be very happy to see you. Remember to subscribe if you haven't already to the channel and click on the notifications. And I just hope you stay well for the rest of the day and keep singing. All right, bye.